Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. One day, the big bad wolf lurked about the neighborhood looking for little piggies to devour. He went to the first piggy's home and said,
little pig, let me come in.
So he huffed and he puffed and he blew her house down. Then he went to the second little piggy's house
and he also blew her house down.
Then he decided to visit the third little pig.
Hey, baby.
And they lived happily ever after. I call 'em like I see 'em. I know what you are, baby.